about who thought that. Yeah. Go ahead and beat the fuck out of me, dude. I don't give a fuck. I'm tired of giving a fuck. You're about to get fucking time to beat to death. I don't give a shit. Beat the fucking shit out of me, dude. I don't fucking care. I'm down. Fucking kill myself, dude. I don't even give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Fuck you, dude. I ain't gonna beat the shit out of me some more. Huh? He's gonna beat the shit out of me some more, dude. Fucking baggy. Little poor eye. I'm not fucking good, dude. Beat the fuck out of me, motherfucker, dude. I seen him beat the fuck out of me for years, dude. Just fucked up. Us poor people, dude. We don't get a chance. We're just getting beat the fuck out. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. We got a chance.
Okay, the judge signed the warrant, so the fire department's gonna come. They're gonna take some blood out of your arm.
Just so you know.
The fire department?
Yeah.
Okay, good luck.
Good luck.
You don't have no fucking warrant. You don't have no authority to take any blood out of me, dude.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, okay. You think so, bud? Fuck you, dude. Don't have any blood out of me for what, dude? Was I driving? Was I walking? What the fuck was I doing? You're a bitch, dude. Fuck you. And fuck smoking that fucking meat torture. I'm about to take these motherfuckers all the way, dude. You don't even have a fucking clue who you're fucking with, dude. Fuck.
Got it right here.
Okay. Sorry. he stacked it up. Hey, dude, can you fuck off early and just give me a minute? I mean, straight up, dude. Just fuck off. Just give me a minute, dude. I'm just trying to go to bed, dude. Fuck off. Fuck you, little bitch, dude. Trying to be cool, little fucking bald head and shit. He's fucking a fucking mini cool. He fucking me up. Shit, you fucking me. Little girl, freaking shit. Little nephew. You're fucking up some shit, bro. Some shit's coming towards you. Yeah, I don't have a clue. Some shit is about to fuck you up. You don't have a clue what's coming. I suggest an heedable warning has been come to you. And you abide by what's been coming. I hope you abide by that. I'm gonna give a fucking lot of a job. I'll be chillin'. No problem. Feel a man's feeling. Thank you.
Tow form for your car, where your car's at, will be in your property.
Thank you, bud.
What's that? And also in your property, you're going to have a request for a DUI hearing through the Department of Licensing.
Of course.
It explains what you need to do if you want to have it. Your attorney will tell you if it's something you should do or not. So what's your address again, Duke? Why did you tell fire it was 1804 Boone?
Sounds correct. I can go by many addresses. Either one is fine. You yourself, man. You seem like a good guy.
Do you have a phone number?
Yeah.
What is it?
509-560-9574.
Would you like somebody called tonight? Anybody at home worrying about you, probably?
Oh, it's good to be.
Okay. That's your choice. And I take it that's in 1804 East Boone. That's in Spokane Valley or Spokane?
Spokane Valley. I'm in.
99.
Do I need a ride or something?
No, I gotta have your address. 99 zip code.
025. That's the most recent, that's the address that I need,
Okay.
I mean, if you need to get a hold of me, that's where you need to get a hold of me.
Starting to become nicer.
And you know what?
That's good.
You know it's great. You're nice the whole time, man. You're a good guy. You know what's funny is you don't see a whole lot of them. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Watch yourselves. I believe he urinated over there. Yeah. Yeah, I'm supposed to give you guys one of these, just a copy of the search warrant.
Okay.
And then I just got paperwork to fill out by whoever's taking the blood.
Okay, I'll do it.
What's the date? Is it the 30th?
It's the 30th now.
I'll go 0041.
Kobe Allen.
But I need you to fill this out. Do you print your name here to where I can read it so I can put it in my report later? You guys have a hard time with that.
Yeah. It's like me writing.
I know. Mm-hmm. And yeah, just go through.
What was going on today? Right by the station around 9, 10 o'clock.
This morning?
No. Tonight? Oh, tonight. Oh, I was on the traffic stop.
Oh, you were?
Oh, you guys drove
and
by
then
to
we
wound up judge.
Yeah, we were over there.
I forgot where we were going.
Working hard. What else do I do? You want the address of the company? Phone number?
Address of employer.
Address is what?
Do you know?
Of,
Spokane Valley Fire. The main address.
That's the main address, Wilbur.
Will they take a station number? No.
I don't know.
I'll take it right there.
They normally write down an address. What's the address of your station?
2218 on Harbor.
Betadine.
Go ahead.
Date, time. I'm going to print the name again.
What?
Oh, by blood was extracted.
Oh,
so that would be
person
him.
From whom blood was extracted in time.
That would be Cody. Okay. We need a
Betadine thing. Any allergies in the Cody? No.
He rammed his head into our into my cage and
did check him out.
Fire checked him out. It was on Boone and Hodges, so I think it was the ones that came off of Sprague or Appleway.
So I'm wondering, they came from the other direction, so it must have been that station, that Green Acres station or whatever.
Yeah.
Can you take your handcuffs
off? Yeah, we'll do that, Susie.
You're cool, Cody.
See, I don't know who prints their name here, though.
I don't know.
Oh, this is trying to.
Here's what we're
going to
do.
Yes. Yes. So wouldn't that be his? Knowledge? Person. So that would be Cody's.
Right. And then date and time. And then take it now.
So what if he's supposed to interpret it?
But he's not going to.
Yeah, he might have to work to get people to handcuff you. And turn his name again.
Because this is the inventory, so I give him one of these here. So, okay, I'm going to have to make some copies of these. Let me go copy these real quick.
Okay, I'm going to copy those real quick.
Hey Cody, there's a receipt for the blood. It's going to be with your property as well, okay? And this is their copy. And this stuff stays with this.
Mm-hmm.